On the Mitchell Highway, a fire emergency unfolds. Raging flames engulf the driver's cabin of a petrol tanker. Hidden behind the clouds of smoke and fire, 35,000 litres of fuel. A catastrophe in the making.
The tanker was certainly threatened. However, quick action with hose lines and foam meant that the tanker was protected.
His life in danger, the truckie did his bit to prevent a disaster.
He attempted to remove the truck from the tanker, but was unable to due to the fire. And he managed to get away from the area quite safely, and he wasn't injured.
Specialist crews racing to the scene to prevent flames from leaping to the volatile load, as well as bushland by the side of the road.
You can't just use water straight onto that because it will spread the fuel and spread the fire. So we lay a blanket of foam both on the fuel, and it also assists with extinguishment of the burning truck.
The cleanup continued into the mid-morning. Only sand, sawdust and scorch marks left as a testament to this terrifying event. The cause of this blaze is now under investigation, reports suggesting that the truck may have had a mechanical fault. Lily Curtis, Nine News.